All right, I'm making a video of my whole locker. And then I'm gonna post it on YouTube.